In a group of friends or family, it's true that having a big crowd means you might hear more bad words and witness less good behavior. However, it's also important to remember that having a smaller group can lead to better thoughts and emotions among the people involved. Nowadays, it's not just about having a big crowd when choosing a leader. Instead, it's about how good of centered and genuine God is in their own life.